Around here, hard work and some good ideas pay off. I guess you could call me an entrepreneur. I see opportunity in renewable energy, and some people see that as a threat. For five generations, my family has always had one foot in town and one foot on the farm. I get to work in the field, feed the animals. Being with my family, being out in the open, that alone makes it all worth the effort. I don't consider myself an environmentalist, but investing in solar power made here every day, you can't lose. Now I see a flat roof and I see potential. Big polluters, they don't care about new ideas or new technologies. They just want to throw their money and influence to preserve their bottom line. All these other old boys, they're just trying to buy time. And I don't think it's time that we really have. There's no question it's bad business putting all that CO2 into the atmosphere. They're digging out fossil fuels and burning it all up. While I'm out here just selling sunshine. As a father, that makes sense to me and makes me feel pretty good. Today we're up against the most powerful industry in the world. In Washington and Iowa, the fossil fuel industry is stacking the deck. This fight is a good one. That's why I'm in it. A brighter future for my family. As a businessman, as a parent, I know we can't afford to be on the wrong side of history. America is on the cusp of something big. It's our duty, it's our fundamental right to rise to the challenge and vote in leaders who won't deny where the future's headed.